Hey everybody, Draconic Afterlife here, back today with another video. And we are going to be continuing on our playthrough of Darksiders. Now, it's been a whole minute since I actually played the game. I've been kind of sidetracked doing other stuff. But, oh yeah, we were doing the whole Shadow Hunter thing. Alright, so we'll get this one, it's closer. Hopefully I still remember the combos and how to do every- okay, yep, that's jump. Smash every thing. That's the dash. Yeah, we'll see who's laughing, buddy. Kill 50 enemies before war, infected, health depletes, bonus. Okay. Come on, get in a group, get in a group. Where's that health? Where's that health?
Yeah.
Yes. Down, one to go. All right, what's it going to be this time? Smaller, can handle a larger creature, must be stunned. Use kill, using only insta kill attacks. Great. Damn it. Is it gonna start over? I think it's gonna start over. Yep. Yeah, I already know. Skip it. takes a lot of health. Got it. That should be 30. Been awoken, counter physical attacks and projectiles, just
I always knew you had it in you.
Back to the giant living gate we go. Actually, let's stop by Volgrim's for a second. See if I can buy anything. Forges area towards inventory. There we go. Yeah, because it boosts the damage. Yeah. Down here. Ah, okay, I can't progress that way. Good to know. I still want to know why they have tombstones on their back like a graveyard. With environmental weapons attacks. I'll put that on the side. Wow. Big difference. Make sure I'm not missing any chests. It's a big sewer system. About how far the levels go. The broken stairs. Hey, where you going? Oh, I heard an enemy spawning in. Location. I don't have time to work with you idiots.
As wise as you are powerful.
What is that? Oh, I have yet to buy it. So it's like a meteor, huh? I must destroy everything. What the heck was that noise? It sounded like a horse gallop for a moment.
Huh.
Come on, big guy, I'm not running. Get away from the edge of the building. Ouch, you son of a... Alright, dodge the other... Uppercut. And broken snag. That's why you don't mess with me. That's why I'm whoa. One of the four horsemen of the apocalypse. Ever heard of me? Oh, beholder's key. That's for the blue barrier up front or on top. Oh, it's up, probably upstairs. Oh, how did I miss it? I missed the chest. The cushions fell out. Unlocks there, but we're gonna go ahead and end it here. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I know it's kind of a not much action in each episode. We're still in the beginning, you know, parts of the thing, the game. So hopefully it picks up more later on. But hope you stick with me for that long. Thank you for watching. This is Draconic Afterlife, heading back to the grave.